Almost 3 weeks after the mass shooting at the Borderline Bar and Grill, and many are still saying their goodbyes. Alaina Housley was a student here at Pepperdine, following in the footsteps of her parents.
Alaina's mother and I would first like to thank everyone for the wonderful messages received. The art, the letters, the scripture passages, and especially the hugs and the smiles.
I stand before you with my heart broken and completely vulnerable, because I can acknowledge that my heart and mind is being filled continuously by unfailing love.
Housley was the niece of Tamara Mowry, of Tia and Tamara. The TV star sisters also attended Pepperdine University. Students here have been through a lot.
Days after the shooting, the Woolsey fire broke out and burned right down to the edge of this campus. Students here were forced to shelter in place and put the mourning process on hold.
I think we should remember that Alaina was a light. She was a light in the lives of our students. She was a light in the lives of our professors. And she was a light in the lives of our alumni. She was a light that brought hope and encouragement to our community.
3 weeks later, students are finally getting the chance to remember and cherish the memories of Alaina Housley, memories her family's hoping they'll always keep with them.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.